Funerals were held today for two of the teens who died in a car crash in Marshalltown just 9 days ago. Sisters Lynette and Yanitza Lopez were laid to rest as the community continues to mourn their loss. And the funeral for brothers Adrian and Isaac Lara was held yesterday. The teens were killed when a car they were driving in crashed into a utility pole last Friday night. Police are still investigating what led to the crash.